What are these retards doing? Hey guys, it's KSS Gaming, and today we're going to be playing Friday the 13th to celebrate the Halloween special that I'm making. I haven't played a horror game since a few months ago, if you know what I mean. But this is something to celebrate, and I hope you all enjoy. Without further ado, let's get the scares on. Okay, for the first round, we're going to be playing at Pack-a-Neck. I really don't remember that. I haven't watched a lot of Friday the 13th videos. I'm pretty uncultured. Oh man. That's tough.
I gotta find the others.
Oh great, I'm out in the rain. Okay, let's just go find somewhere to be. Okay, I'm trying to avoid the dude with the music because that's giving me apes. Gotta deal with this server for now, and I'm dipping. Can't go through there. Alright, I'm gonna come through here. Lock this up. Yoink. Nope, nothing useful here. Alright. Walkie-talkie. Let's just use it. That's tough, where you at? Okay, I'm gonna check the house in here, see what we got. We got a trap. Nope. Hey, I found some gas. Your boys found some gas. We're gonna just fill this up real quick.
There, got it.
I'm coming back for my axe. Hey, I already filled this one up with gas. We just need to find a battery and a key. Oh wait, he's over where the car's at? Okay, which house have I not checked? Okay, I've checked this one already. Yep. Wait, didn't check this one. Map. Alright, let's go hook up at this house over here. Nobody's talking on the walkie-talkie, which means they're dying. Wow, so that's great. Yo! Oh! Okay, that scared me. I'm screwed! Okay, so he busted the window, which means he's checking the house. There's two other people alive. Okay. Come on.
Like that, asshole!
Come on, come on, come on. No! Screw it, come on. Ah,
damn it!
Come on.
Just die!
Why me, why me, why me, why me? Okay, perfect. Ooh. I think I just escaped death. Okay, he's checking the house. No! That's tough.
Oh my God, what happened?
Okay, guys, and we're back with another round. This time we're gonna be playing at the classic Crystal Lake. That face never gets old, and then he gets slammed, of course.
Did anyone else get away?
Well, nobody here has a mic, so I'm gonna be on my own, but at least I got a map. There's a car right here, so I can work with that. But I need the materials. Well, we're on a search hunt now. Just gonna like bust through here real quick. What we got? Firecrackers. I can't see what I'm grabbing. Don't mind if I do. Closet to get hide in case I'm getting murked. Is that everything? Yeah, that's everything. Okay, on to the next house. Wait a minute. I think you're slick. There's nothing in there anyway. On to the next house. That will stop him. Okay, we got an axe. So what we got? Oof, there we go, some healing juice. Still gonna choke and end up not using it like last time. Aha! Before I do that, let's see what he got in here. Nothing. Nothing. Okay, let's go take the gas to the car. You gotta be kidding me. I'm just gonna turn around. Who needs gas, am I right? Okay, while they're getting murked, I'm gonna go sneak this gasoline into the. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, he's not around. R1. Oh, okay. And the gas has been filled. I will survive no matter what. I don't need that. Ooh, flare gun. This house has already been looted. Okay, let's see this one. Hopefully this one hasn't been touched. I was already here. You know, when there's nobody around with a mic on, it's actually kind of lonely. Makes things a lot more intense, too. On to the next house. A mic that I won't need. Because no one here speaks. Key. I already have a map. Key. Key. Who needs doors when you got windows? On to the next house. Let's see. I already got a map. Key? Nope. Oh, there's more to explore. Perfect. Hoo-hoo-hoo! Oh. Thought that was like a shotgun or something. I was about to smack. Trap. Oh, walkie-talkie. Nothing. On to the next house. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. The fact that I'm alive for this long is that the killer is not good. I'm not good at this game in general. Key? Nope. Key? Nope. Key. Okay. One of these retards have the key. There's no other way to explain it. I'm gonna meet up with these fools right now. Wait. There's still a sense of hope. The jewel room! key. What are these retards doing? Get away from me. Okay. I'm going to the car. Okay, it's because you have a shotgun. I'll stick with you. Do you have a key? Key? Hey, okay. Assuming this house has already been checked out. Yep. Ow. Okay, so all we need to look for is a battery. Okay, I don't know why I keep stumbling. Oof, that don't look good. Okay, let's see. Ugh. That place is getting too much. No! You gotta be kidding me. I hate my life. Well, that is it for my video. I hope you guys enjoy your Halloween and have a spookish October. Goodbye.